Thanks, guys. Nikkita Lyons is facing a long rehabilitation process, but so many questions surrounding who attacked Nikkita in the parking lot. I want to show back the footage and slow things down so we can take a closer look at the situation. If we track this, you can see Valentina Ferois walking away. Danny Palmer, Ariana Grace, and Performance Center talent Alexis Letty going into the building. And then here is an unidentified woman driving away from the scene. Then you have Electra Lopez and newcomer Lola Vice, who seem to be closest to Nikkita. But as you can see, they continue on their own path. If we freeze it right here, you can see Tiffany Stratton, who doesn't look too concerned, just going through her bag on top of a car. But of course, we have to wonder, did Tiffany use something inside her bag to attack Nikkita? And then a little past Tiffany is Zoe Stark, who many believe is a prime suspect given the history between the former tag team partners. We also see Tatum Paxley and Lash Legend, who are lurking way in the back of the shot. Of course, could it be one of them? Then Indy Hartwell and Lyra Valkyria come to Nikita's aid. But as we see Indy and Lyra tending to Nikita, lastly, we see Wendy Chu observing from inside a vehicle. Did Wendy see anything?
How are you guys just walking past? What the hell?
Right now, no one is taking credit or claiming responsibility for the attack. If anyone comes forward, I will keep you updated. Vic and Booker, back to you.